My name is Francesca May, and I play the Chinese hammer dulcimer. So the Chinese hammer dulcimer originated from Persia, and it traveled to China through the Silk Road about 2,000 years ago. And the strings were traditionally made of bronze, or they used silk, but now they use steel alloy strings to make the tone louder and brighter. A traditional dulcimer has 144 strings, but mine has 161 because I recently counted it. And the dulcimer is played by hitting the strings with these bamboo mallets, and they have rubbers on the tips. So today I will be playing a piece called Butterfly Lovers, or Liang Zhu, and it's basically retelling the story. It's a tragic love story. It's basically like the Chinese Romeo and Juliet, and where this boy and this girl loved each other, but the girl was arranged to marry somebody else. And so the boy became really sad and he eventually died. So the guy that she was set to marry, on the day of their marriage, she went to go pay her respects to the boy that she really loved. And when she got there, the grave opened up and she jumped in, and they both, their spirits became butterflies and they flew away. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.